Yolan Edmi, and I am 23 years old.
My name is Justice Perez. I'm 18 years old.
My name is Dominic Schultz, and I'm 17 years old.
This year will be my second year working at the county.
I started working at the county about a year and a half ago. I took TV production in high school. My family and I used to film home movies and stuff.
Before I started working at the county, I worked for Our Vision, which is the sports broadcasting program over at Rutgers. I fell into film because I wanted to have more extracurriculars in college, and you didn't need to be a film major to be part of the program. And I thought that was really beneficial for me.
My background in film started in high school. I joined my TV production crew. We filmed like board meetings, football games and such. We did like one-on-one interviews. Actually really helped me a lot because coming in, I knew a little bit about what I was going to be getting myself into.
Working at the county, I learned a different style of interviewing people. It was a lot more professional than what I'm used to. And this year, I hope to learn how to be more authoritative with my filming and taking control of set and being a true director. The funny thing about film is that it gets you a lot of attention. Like, people act like they've never seen a camera before. Like, is it that big of a deal that there's a camera behind me and I'm speaking with a mic on my shirt? Like, I think it's whatever. I mean, this is everyday life.
The county internship is helping me expand on what I was taught already.
To fine-tune my skill set that I already had in place, to slow things down, and to be very mindful of my surroundings.
Messing up is okay. I can go back and do it again. Retakes are always good. You know, if you don't like it the first time, you can go do it a second time.
Every time I make a mistake, Lamar is always there to tell me what I've done wrong and to tell me how to fix it. And that's the basics of learning.
A few things I hope to gain out of the internship, just a better grasp overall of filmmaking.
It opened my eyes to different opportunities that I could pursue. And for the future, I hope to continue in the industry, and I hope to continue to fine-tune my skill set.